Many of us in our lives are not satisfied with where we are. We have lived our lives, we've made certain mistakes, we've stumbled and we've fallen, and sometimes we feel like we can't get up. I want you to understand that when we redevelop software and we rebuild it, that we have a creator that also is a rebuilder of lives. And that many of us have been living our life in version 1.0, and God's ready to tell you right now, he's ready to cause you to become a new 2.0 version of you. That's going to be the title of the message I'm going to be speaking from today, on becoming a new 2.0 version of you. This is a situation where you have wrecked your life, or maybe you've gone for so long under the same system, but it's time for a change. It's time for your season to come, and you need to be recognized no longer as 1.0 me, now I am 2.0. And I'm going to tell you how you're going to get to 2.0. First of all, I have to let you know that that's the reason God sent Jesus into the world in the first place, so that man might have another chance, rather than just be brought up by Adam and be known as sons of Adam. God sent Jesus so that Jesus could come and rebuild man and move him from a son of Adam to a son of God. Man has been remade, not just after Adam now, but now remade into version 2.0 like Jesus.